actually use Bumble BFF to find friends and Bumble Biz for networking for business. So that's really cool. That sounds so like sponsored and scripted. Like, I'm not like, they didn't tell me to do this video or anything. I was just supposed to do the Instagram post if I wanted to. And I thought, why not make a video about all the Bumble stuff I got and everything, because I thought it would be fun. There's some fun triggers. So yeah, I'm not sponsored to do this or like anything. Like, I just wanted to because I think it's super cool, and I'm just so appreciative of everything that they gave me. It's just, it was so crazy because, like, I don't know, like, I don't think I'm like that like influential or anything, but I got so much amazing merch, and I'm just so appreciative of it. Like, I was just shocked by all the stuff that I got. I mean, wow. So definitely catch me and Ash at the beach this summer wearing our matching Bumble stuff, because I got like 2 or 3 or 4 of everything, so I could take pictures with my friends and stuff. And I'm literally gonna wear the matching Bumble stuff all summer with Ash at the beach. I already told him that we're gonna be like that retired couple who wears like the matching visors at the beach. Yeah, cheesy, I know, but that's us. So, the first thing that they gave me was a pop socket. I actually got two pop sockets, and I'm gonna give the other one to Ash because whenever we're FaceTiming, his phone always falls down. He can never keep it standing up, and pop sockets are great for keeping your phone up. So, I kept this one. Have to It's cool. So.